know, could you stand up at the point? You've been saying all morning of that, right? And you have to walk and walk, as they say. Good job. Good, that's perfect, okay. All right, and forward walk. Good girl, stretch up and sit good. And then when you're ready, we'll go forward to canter. So, yeah, little round, remember how you kept him round through that last transition? See if you can keep that exactly right. Then he has to use his back and his hind legs. Good girl. Girl. Yes, yes, keep your mouth on the saddle. Think about the wheelbarrow being out in front of you. Your thumb nails are pointing forward. Yes, yes, absolutely. You can go large, you can do whatever you want. Stretch out the toes. Yes, absolutely. Now take that hand out for about 4 steps. 1, 2, 3. Now stretch up. Good girl. And take it out again. Good. Try not to fall forward and stretch up. Yes, keep your belly button open and forward. Good, and then stretch up. Supple it. Good, that's right. Just not much more than that. Good girl, good girl. Very good. Let's see how the inside stroke, try to pull to the outside. Good girl.